Mr. Maimon, we can say you are an expert in Israel economy. You are now in Mexico. Can you tell us a little bit, how do you see it from inside the Israeli economy around the world?
Well, I used to serve as the government secretary of the State of Israel, and as the Israel Bonds president, I believe I know very much about the Israel economy. And it's very strong, it's very stable. It's not Israel in the 50s, it's not Israel in the 60s. Now Israel's economy is competing with the best Western countries. For instance, we have for several years, the GDP is in a growth numbers of more than the European Union and more than the OECD countries. The debt to GDP ratio in Israel decreased to 62.4%. Whereas in the United States, during the last year, it's only increased, also UK and also France. So based on the export of startups, of innovations, of agricultures, of all kinds of things, for instance, Netafim, an Israeli company, was purchased by a Mexican company. And it shows the confidence that the international market, the global market, has in Israel's economy.
Tell me something. You say the international market looks good to invest in Israel. We see it with Waze, you see it with Netafim, with many other companies. But can somebody invest direct in Israel instead of looking at what company to buy actions? Is there a way to invest in Israel, in this growth, be part of it, and get something about it?
So the good thing about Israel bonds is that through the investment in Israel bonds is investment, it's not a charity. Through the investment in Israel bonds, you are investing directly in the economy of the State of Israel. You secure the State of Israel through its economy by just purchasing Israel bond. And by that, you are bringing foreign currency to the economy of Israel. And through the years, Israel Bonds was established in 1951, and Israel Bonds sold $40 billion since its inception. And those funds were transferred to develop all areas and all issues of Israel's economy, from infrastructure to all the needs that Israel has needed. And if you visit Israel now, and compare it to what Israel was in the 50s, 60s, 70s, you see how much it's developed. So you can invest in Israel bonds from $100 to millions of dollars. The investors can be a young student or it can be a wealthy. To characterize who are the Israel bonds investor, you might say, first, he has a love to Israel. He wants to secure it. The investor is usually a guy that knows the importance of Israel as the only state for the Jewish people. Second, he would like also to have a very good investment, a solid one, a stable one. And he knows, because until now, Israel never defaulted in paying back, not the interest and not the principal. So when you invest in Israel bonds, you invest in Israel's economy with a very solid, stable investment.
You said something that is important. You can invest from $100. When you are thinking about investing in another country or in a company, you always have to have millions or many, many money to say, I want an action here, and to see a result. You see here that you can invest from $100. I can give it like a present. I can buy something like that. Is this a good option? How does it work? Because many people doesn't know how to do it, what to do. Is there that possibility for people around the world?
So the great thing about Israel bond is that you can invest $100, meaning that you want to show just your support. $100 is not a big investment, but by buying $100, you show your support in the State of Israel. And you can, let's take for instance, bar mitzvah or bat mitzvah. instead of giving cash or buying another menorah or a cup, everyone is looking what to buy for those occasions, wedding, bar mitzvah, birth. You can buy an Israel bond and give it as a gift. It can be 180, like chai. You can give any amount. But what is appealing is that it's low number, but every number shows your support in Israel. So people from young age to people that are senior take already good positions in the economy, has good businesses, can buy Israel bonds up to millions. We have investors like Warren Buffett, the number one investor in the world, that just bought recently $5 million of Israel bond. And you can look, by the way, Warren Buffett is not a Jew, but he believes in Israel's economy. And you can take others that are buying from the range, as I said, $100 up to millions.
Well, everybody can buy. It doesn't have to be Jew, Christian. It has to be everybody can buy it.
Everyone who is not Israel's citizen can buy Israel bonds from all over the world. However, again, most of our investors are coming from the Jewish people. But we have many institutions like insurance companies, local banks, family offices that are buying Israel bonds, again, because it's a good investment and they want to show their support in the state of Israel. For instance, just to let you know, states in United States are buying the Israel bonds. The state of Ohio just bought $60 million. And it's a way to show how they think that this is a good investment.
Like you say, it's a good investment. But when you are speculating with investments and buying gold or something else, there is always a risk. Israel is a country that it's different from other countries. It has different problems. How do you see it? I know that Israel bonds, has, you said it, has never stopped paying or having an increase in their value. How is it now? How do you see it now?
First of all, Israel bond is a very solid and stable and secure investment because it's a governmental bond, meaning it's the bond of the state of Israel. I would say it has no risk. And when you look at the rating agencies, the world rating agency, they rate the economy of Israel A+. And when you consider A+, it's a very solid investment and a very good investment in a good economy. And the last thing is that Israel, from 1951, never defaulted. With all the wars that Israel faced, with all the economic crisis and other crises Israel faced, no, even once Israel didn't default with paying back the principal and the interest. And it means a lot about the future of paying back, and you can rely on Israel bonds.
Thank you very much. Thank you for being here, and it was a pleasure to know a little bit more about Israel bonds and the future of Israel.
Thank you, and mucho gusto to all the viewers.
Thank you.